underneath pieces here. All like that. Okay. Well, I think we'll call that done, except for my own personal tweaking. That's a technique. I'm going to dry this and then put a little wash over it, and then we'll come back and see what it looks like. Okay, I'm back. She's dry. What I'm going to do is take a tiny, if I can find it, here it is, a little scrubby brush, and see that little brush, it's a little square brush, with straight edge, sort of, and it's soft, and I've put some water on it. And what I want to do is pull out some of these lighter hairs. I got a little too dark on this side. And this doesn't hurt the paper much at all. It's so soft. You just put some water on it. And I'm just going to take out some of those really light area here that her dark hair is in the light. And I've lost quite a bit of that light, but I don't want to just dump water on the whole thing and lighten it. I just want to highlight some of those hairs. This brush is way too soft. I'm going to use another one. This one is the same brush, basically, that I've cut off. Made it a little bit stiffer. So we'll take this one. And some of these hairs that are catching the light. I'm gonna have to turn this around because I can't bend. I don't bend that direction. Actually, I'm getting old enough, I don't bend in a lot of directions. Just take out some of that. I want to leave the darker stuff underneath, but just soften a little bit of this. Yeah, I like that better. Some of these. Okay, get that out, and then I just want to soften some of this. Just give some of those little interesting crossed hairs. That keep this fairly interesting. This is all a bit harsh here. Okay, so now what I want to do is I'm going to dry that before I do anything else. Be right back. Some of this hair, there's a little bit too much of a big shine there. I want to narrow that down a bit. All right, and the last thing I want to do with this is take some of that pink. And I want to just add a tiny bit of the pink in the shine. And a teeny bit of golden on that side. That's a little bit too much. Yeah, didn't like it. It's all right, we'll warm it up. A super modern 1905 Gibson girl with pink hair. And I think it makes it help. It's a, helps it to work in the whole scheme of things here. I think I want to accent that a little bit. That and that. And there we go. I think she's done. I called her Patience, but she looks so much like a Gibson girl, I'm not sure if I'll stick with that. But anyway, thanks for joining me. Let's move out and you can see a little bit more of what she looks like all in one fell swoop. Thanks for joining me. See you later.